They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
So, did you kill your father?
Stepfather.
I suppose the gods won't judge you too harshly for a step patricide.
Nikolaos raised me, trained me. He was my father, even if he did try to kill me.
Is that better or worse? No matter. Yours isn't the only complicated family in the world.
Thanks. I'm glad to have you around, Varnavas.
I'm happy to be here. Would anything else help?
Finding my mother. She's alive, Varnavas. At least, Nikolaos thought so.
Some good news, praise Ida. What's your plan? What course should I set, Captain?
For now, we go to Fokis. Elpinor said he'd meet me there. He owes me money and an explanation.
Aye, Cassandra. And let's seek the wisdom of the Pythia while we're there. If anyone has answers for you, it's the Oracle of Delphi.
I'll think about it.
Good. You know, kings and queens travel to Phokis to consult the Pythia. She can start wars or end them. They say that...
Yes, I know. That's enough Oracle talk for now.
Back to business. You know where to meet Elpinor, I suppose?
His home is in Pilgrim's Landing. But... Nikolaos's last words to me were a warning of snakes in the grass.
Sounds like you should make extra preparations.
Elpinor is the one who should prepare.
Meet me at Apollo's temple in Delphi when you're done dealing with the snakes.
Elpinor has a lot of explaining to do.
Sails! Thank the gods you came.
What happened? Where's the rest of your crew?
Pirates! They killed most of us, but they took my brother. Please, you must help him.
I'll help find your brother, sailor.
I'm not a sailor, I'm a carpenter.
So is my brother. Our father taught us.
Interesting. Our ship could use a carpenter.
I've worked as a shipwright. Repaired hulls with holes the size of Poseidon's fist. Please, save my brother, and I'll join your crew.
Then it's a deal. Where can we find these pirates?
There is an island, west of Iotia and south of Mount Helicon. I hear the sail from there.
Anything else that might help?
I don't know. It happened so fast. Because of the war, there's more pirates about than ticks on a sow these days, but their camp can't be far.
We'll find these pirates and rescue your brother.
Thank you.
this world. What in Hades was that? Doesn't look like I'll find out through this door just yet. Maybe another time. He's a carpenter. Pirates took his brother. He'll work for us if we rescue him.
Then let's hunt some pirates! Put your backs into it, men! Roll like the Cerberus is snapping at your heels!
Let's go! We're at full speed!
Released until the commander's return.
Find cover! I know where you are!
Keep your eyes open for flying arrows.
What the?
Side of that curve?
Can't see them.
Shit. Right. Don't lose your edge.
You probably scared them off, coward.
Do you see them?
This won't take long! I don't see anything.
Your brother sent me.
That fool. Always sending someone else to do his dirty work. How bad is it?
The end is near.
Never thought I'd die like this. Stuck on some shit island. I hate the sea.
What message should I give your brother?
Tell that fool of a brother I...
Find my brother. Where is he?
He didn't survive. I'm sorry.
No, no, no! I curse you, gods!
There were no gods on that ship. Only pirates.
I begged him to come on this trip. He hated the sea!
A spear in my hand often helps me forget the pain. We'll put a hammer in yours, if you honor your word.
Of course. There is nothing left for me here.
Nice to have you back!
More speed! Increase speed!
Commander! The rowers need time to rest! Debris could be useful.
Oh.
we're out of danger here. You had me worried for a second there, Commander.
Need help with something, friend?
A crate of good wine was lost at sea. Pirates sank a merchant ship. I need that wine for tonight's banquet.
You can probably still get it back, if you don't mind getting wet.
Only someone truly brave would wade into those waters now. The pirates are still nearby, and I've heard rumors of a shark spotted close to the port.
So I should kill all the sharks?
You read me like an oracle.
It won't be easy, but I'll take care of it.
Then I can rest easy.
I'll be back when everything's taken care of.